YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Keep Pushing Kicks, and I'm back again with another video. And man, I felt that, you know, maybe it would be a good time to go ahead and do this video, man, because if you guys are not familiar, the SB Dunk Ben & Jerry's just got their quote-unquote final release dates. They just got published, man, and I wanted to get this video out to you quick as possible so that you guys would know when and where and how to cop these shoes. It's a very popular shoe. Resale is going crazy on them right now. And you know, I think that resale is gonna come down after the initial release and everything like that. But regardless, this shoe is going to be very, very hyped and very, very hard to get. But I just wanted to go ahead and let you guys know everything that I know so that you can use these tools and tips on how to go ahead and cop your SB Dunk Ben & Jerry for retail. But before we get into all that, if you're new around here, my name is Keep Pushing Kicks. I am on the road to 3K. We just broke 2,800 subscribers. So go ahead and scroll through the channel, see if there's something that you like around here. Consider hitting that like button and that subscribe button. And if you subscribe, hit that notification bell so you won't miss a video from me again. And I appreciate everything in advance. Now, with these SB Dunks, if you have not seen my review, I actually had an early pair in hand. I will leave a card right here. That video right there is my most successful video I've ever had on this channel. So big shout out to my boy Big Pap for letting me go ahead and borrow his pair to do the review super early. It gave everybody really good looks at what they should be expecting during this GR release. And I tried to give you guys the best quality video I could on that video. But if you haven't seen it, go ahead and check it out. Everybody seems to like it a lot. Now, with this release, what I have found, and I found it from off of Twitter, I didn't know that this existed, right? So, first of all, the release dates, I'm reading off of my phone right here, the release date for local skate shops is going to be May 23rd. Now, if you are unfamiliar with where to find local skate shops in your area, I was on Twitter today and I saw somebody post a link to something like what is considered a launch locator. This launch locator that I found specifically for SB Dunks or skateboarding shoes, it's just like the launch locator that I've shown you guys when it comes to copping shoes from your Foot Locker, Foot Action, and Champs. It looks like all you have to do is go to NikeSB.com. If you can't find it, I will leave a link in the description that takes you straight to the launch locator. So go in the description and find this. But you should see a video right here on the side of how to interact with the app. All you have to do is put in your zip code and a map will appear around your zip code. And then you can either zoom in or out based on where the skate shops are. And if I were to put in mine, let's see, 60426. So it looks like there's something called profiles, and that's showed by a black like little drop pin that says Nike SB on it. That's considered profiles. And then there's another icon that says orange labels, and it kind of looks like an orange hang tag that also says Nike SB written in white. So I don't know what the difference is, if a profile is better than a orange label or vice versa. But all you have to do is just go ahead and type in your local zip code, or you could just go ahead and just look through the whole map. This map, it shows everything. It shows even like other countries and everything like that. Check this out, check this out. This will tell you where your local skate shops are. And then once you find your local skate shops, feel free to give them a call on the phone, see, hey, you know, what are you guys doing? Or try to look them up on Instagram or Facebook or whatever social media they have. And I'm sure they will be willing to tell you what you need to do in order to probably enter a raffle for these shoes. I would not see these things going first come, first serve. That would just be, you know, pretty dangerous consider what's going on right now, and that is such a hype shoe. It's like releasing a Travis Scott first come, first serve. I don't think it's gonna turn out great. All right, and the next place, and from what I'm hearing, is the final place to get the SB Dunk Ben & Jerry's is on Sneakers App, and it will release on the US Sneakers App May 26th. At this time, no word has been said about any other region of the sneakers app. Now, it's not even confirmed whether or not there will be a draw on sneakers or a what's called a LEO, L-E-O, let everyone order. That's pretty much what most, I believe what most sneakers purchases are. They let everybody order and then they just accept orders, you know, here and there when everybody's putting in their stuff. Right at drop time, that's a LEO, a let everyone order situation. I don't know if it'll be this way or if they'll make it a draw. If quantities are as low as I think they are, and I don't know any numbers, but I don't think that these are gonna be very, very, you know, well stocked. I think they're gonna be kind of limited. So if they're that limited, I would say, you know, probably it's best to just do a draw and just let everybody, you know, just push the draw button and hope for good luck. But yeah, May 26th is gonna be the US release on sneakers app of the Ben & Jerry Dunks. So you guys have that as well if you don't have a skate shop near you that you can get to put in a raffle or whatever skate shops are gonna do. And yeah, man, that's pretty much all I got for you guys. I hope that that helped and I hope that you guys are able to use that website that I showed you to go ahead and find a local skate shop near you that you had no idea was even by you. Or maybe you can look up a skate shop for a friend or a family member that's somewhere else and have them go search and try and get your pair for you as well, man. It's all about networking. So yeah, man, with all that being said, again, if you guys have not seen the Ben & Jerry Dunks, the Chunky Dunkies, go ahead, check out my video, man. I think the video was dope. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna show a couple pictures in this video, or I will, I don't know. But yeah, man, check out my video, check out the rest of my channel. Please help me get to 3,000 subscribers, because after 3,000, well, then we just go to 4,000, you know? It doesn't stop, but it lets me know that you guys are enjoying what I'm doing when I see the growth of my channel. So please help me get to 3,000 subscribers. That's the goal right now. And yeah, man, it's your boy Keep Pushing Kicks. I'm gonna keep pushing out this content for y'all because that's what my name is. And no matter what you're going through, man, y'all just keep pushing. Peace.